In this video, I want to share with you a few subreddits that you can actually use to sell things directly.
This video is brought to you by EpiPies Academy.
For example, there's one yard sale. Okay, you can just sell whatever you want. Okay, you can post things that you want to sell. And again, you always want to look at the requirements. You see, the other ones we looked at, the other subreddits we looked at had a lot bigger requirements here. The requirement, the whole right side area is pretty short. What's interesting here is you can always find more subreddits if you go to like related. Okay, flipping, which is one we're going to look at, and for hire, if you want to sell services. Okay, so if you have services, let's say for online marketing, for online marketers, like maybe like myself, maybe like you are, I don't know what you're promoting, but for example, often if we sell a product, we might sell a service, or maybe we can coach someone. Okay, so usually when there's a product, there's also a service, and so this for hire becomes selling the service. And guess what? When you sell your service, sometimes from your service, you can sell your product. When you sell your product, sometimes you can upsell your service. So doing both can actually boost both of them. They can boost each other, okay? And you see, then you have all posts with links to eBay, Amazon will be removed, okay? So they don't want that as well, right? So it's personal sales only, okay? So they explain to you exactly how to do it so you don't have to make mistakes. If you make mistakes, they'll just remove, the bot will remove you, or people will start to downvote you. You don't want people to start to downvote you, because when you downvote, you lose this post karma, and you definitely don't want to lose it, because that's the requirement for a lot of places to post, okay? Obviously, because it's post karma. So here's this yard sale. The important thing here is like it doesn't have a lot of people at the moment, right? 1,780 readers. Now, this is people who actually are interested in the stuff, but you see only 5 people active now, so it's not a lot. Now, this is Reddit eBay. Okay, so they have, compared to these guys, 1,700 readers. These guys have 5,700, so it's a few times bigger. And this is, you know, then they have their own requirements, buy, sell, swap, exchange. Okay, that's what you do here. There's also something you can sell, you know, BitMarket. It's things you can post selling for Bitcoin. Okay, then is flipping. Flipping, actually, you know, you can, they have more requirements. At some point when I read the requirements, they were saying that this isn't a sales site, this is more about flipping and for advice and discussion. And you can actually see that. Most of the posts are, you know, as you can see, discussion, a story, maybe some people rant, some people report a scam somewhere. So this is the kind of form this is. But what's interesting here is they have a lot of online tools, you can see on the right side, and they have interesting, sometimes weekly threads that you can post in. And they have suggestions for related subreddits. For example, if you sell on Amazon, boom, you can go there, you can click that, and you can see what's going on Amazon. Now, I personally haven't read the requirements for this, so you can read the Reddit etiquette in general, and you can read the subreddit rules. If you click on the subreddit rules, submission guidelines, okay, post must be a question or discussion about Amazon and descriptive and in English. So that means you wouldn't be selling your Amazon products here. Okay, so this is just more to understand what's going on Amazon, how to do well on Amazon, maybe get to get advice. At the same time, here's the subreddits of Amazon for more specific things. And if you keep on going through different subreddits, you might actually find a subreddit where people post interesting things to sell on Reddit. Similarly, here are Etsy, you see Etsy. And the same thing here, people are asking questions. Now, you might, and this is a, you know, not the small one, right? 23,000 people. And then you basically have to go to see, okay, like, is there a related subreddit where I can sell stuff, you know? So and you just go through, you know, small business. It's great for all small business people. And you just, again, same thing. You just look at the requirements, and basically whatever your niche is, for me it's entrepreneurship, but whatever your niche is, look for the collect the subreddits that are in your niche. Because when we looked at Reddit list, that showed us the huge subreddits. And from the huge subreddits, you can go to the related subreddits. The related subreddits are smaller. You can do better there, and you can get ahead there. And sometimes you can find places where you can sell or places where you can get really good advice. So you should, in the beginning, as you begin your Reddit journey, discover all the subreddits in your niche, try them out, see what it takes to promote there and to post there, see what other people are doing, and determine if that's going to be a place for you to work, either promote directly or promote some kind of content of yours that then sells. And in an upcoming video, we're going to talk about that strategy.